subscribe. This is Africa Sushi TV. As you check out Olamide's latest house in Kaz, my name is Dennis the Business. Now going forward, Olamide is a Nigerian rap performer who is well known all around the world. His musical talent, hard work, and has earned him the deep love of his fans as well as millions of dollars. Olamide's net worth is one of the most discussed topics on the web. Now, you probably know Olamide Adedeji according to his self-made nickname, which is Olamide Badone. He was born in 1989 in Bariga, Lagos. Olamide has become one of the most blazing Nigerian artists. He already sells out all tickets before the start of his show. His fans love his concerts. Olamide has got some wild style from the popular street culture. It has made the performer an extremely wealthy artist. This is the reason why people love discussing Olamide's curse, Olamide's house in Lekki, and obviously Olamide's house in Bariga, and so on. Now, what is trending is that the rapper has managed to expand his net worth as the CEO of YBNL Records and different profitable contracts and corporation. Olamide is often called Bado. He is one of the richest musicians in the country of Nigeria as we speak right now. Click subscribe. This is Africa Social TV. I'm Dennis the Business.